5-9?
Yes, sir.
Friendlies?
Well, they're not responding to our glint, sir. Synchronizing our weapons with our FLIR.
Well, we've had reports of enemy ambushes in the area. Are they enemy or friendly?
Not sure, sir.
And they're non-responsive to our glint, confirmed?
Negative. No glint.
Are you registering weapons?
Affirmative, sir.
Well, then that's a high-threat area with unidentified vehicles registering weapons.
Sir, we don't have positive ID on those
Reaper
vehicles.
Reaper 3-1, you are cleared hot on those vehicles.
Bottom, this is Gold 2-1. You seem to be taking some fire. Do you have eyes on our grid?
Incoming! Incoming! Bottom, we have been engaged! Request immediate assistance!
Right, ceasefire, ceasefire! Those are friendlies.
Who is this?
This is Panther. You are engaging TF rebels.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
Shit! We've got casualties! Move them away, Sam!
We have
get out of the way!
Bugging out, sir!
What? Where are they going?
Shit!
Sir, we've lost Task Force Rebel. They're heading back to Gardez.
The Afghans don't make or break this, Drucker. Send the Rangers into the valley. With the AFO teams having destroyed the targets, there'll be hardly any resistance.
Sir, the AFO teams can continue calling in airstrikes.
Send in the Rangers. Are we clear?
Lima Charlie, sir.
Fuck. Send in the Rangers.
Thank you for flying Ranger 2-1 lines. I'll be your steward as team leader today. Also known as first on, last up.
Take it to
today we'll be serving rounds of 5-5-6, followed by our main course, all-you-can-eat Taliban.
Who is that?
Hope you like foreign foods. Fernandez, ready to let the big dog bark?
Yeah! Woof, woof, woof!
Oh, fuck this. I see in this movie. Private, switch with me.
Pogrom, Gold Digger 1 on approach to LZ-4.
Roger, Gold Digger 1, proceed.
200 AGL, flaring for landing.
5 seconds!
Let's get to work! Go to red! Go, go, go! Move, move, move! Out! Out! Over here!
What do you got? What do you got?
Yeah, I got nothing. No targets.
Rear is clear!
Pogrom, Gold Digger 1, customers are dropped off.
All right. One, three fire teams. 30 meters apart. Mission is to make our way to BP Ginger. Watch your fires. We are engaging combatants only. What the hell?
Serving us today. This shit went bad quick.
You wanted to see combat? Here it is.
What's your plan, Sarge?
First platoon is shot to shit. You're Bravo 1 now.
Roger.
We're gonna advance on that hill. See what's what. You're gonna flank. Where's the ETAC?
Right here!
All right, Ibarra, you're going with these guys.
Roger!
Move to higher ground, get eyes on the situation, and get some cast on these assholes.
Roger that!
Let's not waste any more time.
Hula! Let's go! Get out of the open! Stay low! Move! 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 Adams, get the cover! Hurry! Move it to the wall! This way! This way! Jabon, nice shoot! They have weapons?
Oh, they're Taliban. I have positive ID.
Taliban? How can you be sure?
They're moving!
Shit! Take them out!
Employs a quick-release clutch mechanism that allows the axle to rotate freely, lowering the weapon on its circular firing platform. The forward box trail, with two roller tires at the end, allows the weapon to be traversed in a complete circle of 6,400 mils. It incorporates something new in recoil mechanisms. It has the same basic type of hydropneumatic system used on our existing weapons. But the new feature is the principle of soft recoil, which eliminates almost 70% of the recoil force experienced in the weapons we're using now. Pulling the lanyard trips a holding latch. Compressed nitrogen gas in the recoil system moves the barrel and breech forward. At a predetermined point, the weapon fires. And the force of recoil that would normally be transmitted backward to the carriage as a jarring shock is largely expended in overcoming the forward thrust and returning the recoiling parts to the rear position. As a result of this reduction in recoil force, the stakes or spades used to stabilize conventional howitzers are not needed. Although it is still in the testing stage, with its new design and new powder charge, the XM204 will outperform today's 105 millimeter howitzer and may be used to replace it.